Hey, ladies and gentlemen. Needs no more introduction.
You already said my name is Doug. What?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for clapping. My name is Roddy. Thank you. I'm a friend of Chuck's. We played in a band together when we were younger. And I don't know, it feels really nice to be here. You guys are really sweet for coming. Originally, when Chuck was coming to New York and he was going to play some shows, he asked me to join him on a couple, and I was like, oh yeah, that sounds great. And we talked about doing a couple duet-y sort of things. Like, we were going to do Bizarre Love Triangle, maybe by New Order. That was a good idea at one point. What was the second one, Chuck? There was a zombie song maybe we were going to do.
Sanitarium by Metallica.
No, there was no Metallica. I don't even know what that sounds like. But anyway, we decided I'm going to play, I'm in another band, it's called Imperial Teen, and I'm going to play an Imperial Teen song. Which has nothing to do with Chuck, but I'm his friend, and that's just what I'm going to do. I've never sat on a chair and sung in a microphone and played a guitar to a crowd of people in my life. This is my very first time I've ever done anything like this. So, bear with me. I know, it's going to be great. I shouldn't say that. It's going to be awesome. Thanks, you guys. So this is a song that's called Butch, and it starts like this. Hold on, wait. You know how bands, like, you hear a live song that a band does, or you go see a band and they play, like, the opening chords of the song that's familiar to everybody and everybody. You hear the, like, the... that first opening chord, and everyone's like, oh, yeah, it's a big recognizable thing. I know you don't know this song, but it would help me. Oh, you do? Okay, cool. Well, I'm just asking you all, when you hear these first opening chords that I play, if you could all do that, just like scream like you know it well, it would make me feel, as a performer, more welcome and more comfortable, and I think I will do a better job if that goes down. So let's just try this. I'll start again. So I'm going to play a song by my other band called Imperial Teen. It's a song called Butch. We kind of jumped the cue a little bit, but it's cool. We can still do this. So it starts like this. And blisters, you want it to. I never swallow, I chew. The darker berry spit back at you. You can take what I won't need. It makes you quiet when you scream it. He was a troubled teen. The prince wants to be a queen. Suddenly, the gun was loaded, it never came. I pulled the trigger, ignored the stain. Tying the knot, tightens the strain. And death is worth the price of fame. I can't take what you won't need it. Takes too long to hear you screaming. He was a troubled teen. He read a magazine. The prince wants to be a queen. Honestly, Butch is pink and Butch is blue. You like strawberries, and I like you. Pop the question, I do strawberries, and I like you. You double knew the double pleasure I took from you. Left before they came to save you. I want back the time I gave you. He was the troubled teen. Now he's in magazines. The prince wants to be a queen. Butch is pink and Butch is blue. You like strawberries and I like you. Pop the question, do I do? You like strawberries and I like you. Check now.